they see in this picture? Describe the picture to them.
Yeah, yeah. It's not that obvious because he's holding her, maybe from her shoulder, and taking her.
So how tall is the child? How big is the man?
It's a man, it's a man, and the child is a child. She's a minor.
Okay, minor.
What do we have here? What do we have here?
What will you tell him if I say that under the burqa, this is the child?
Okay.
And the man who you identified as 90 years old,
yeah,
is the one who is identified as her husband.
Husband?
Yeah.
This is not acceptable, even according to Islamic.
Okay, it's acceptable according to Islam.
Marriage and Islam.
So you don't think that's acceptable in Islam?
You ask me, and I'm on my own channel, Islam Defender Yahya.
Do you think is this Islamic or not, Yahya?
Do you want to have conversation
or you just... Do you think is this Islamic or not, yes or no?
No, it's not Islamic.
It's not Islamic. Do you think this is Islamic?
No, it's not Islamic.
This is not Islamic as well. Let me read it. In case
this is represent your
in case anyone's got it wrong.
This is
narrated Aisha that the Prophet married her when she was 6 years old, and he consummated his marriage when she was 9 years old, and she remained with him for 9 years.
Okay.
So,
will you allow me to answer?
Yahya told me this girl looks like 6 years old, this man looks like 90 years old. So far, they are just practicing what Allah and Yahya delivered me. I know, that's why I just put it on the camera. Maybe it's not on the camera. And this man who looks like Yahya 90.
What's your point?
Yahya identified this man as Yahya 90. I just want to express once again, if anything happens to any of my brothers and sisters who links with the speaker's corner, those are the face Mr. Policeman Victor looking for. These are the members of the protected group who is trying to put the life of my brothers and sisters in danger.
On my own channel, I have a video about Aisha.
Which one is better?
I have two videos.
Which one is better?
I invite all the Christian.
Funny?
I invite all the Christian.
If anything happens to my brothers or sisters, this is the gentleman. This is the gentleman, Mr. Policeman, Mr. Luke Paul. If anything happens to my brothers and sisters at Speaker's Corner, this is the gentleman, Mr. Policeman, Mr. Lookout for. They are the members of protected group, and Mr. Policeman just turns another blind eye. Sir, can you tell me how do you feel when your brother climbed to have a child?
Represent you, how ugly you are.
That's not my picture.
Second.
Look carefully. That's
second.
The picture of your prophet when he told it was alright to climb the top of a child.
My prophet has married our mother Aisha when she was between 16 and 19, and I already
Aisha herself tells us she was six years old. He's the example.
Today, Christian,
6 and 9 years old child is being abused and sold into the name of marriage. Mr. Policeman, if anything happens to my brother who is on the picture, remember, their blood is in your hands.
I'm not getting involved.
Shame on you.
Step back a bit.
I am not your part problem, Mr. Policeman tells me. Muhammad thought it was alright to climb top of a child. He did so. Justify that with Surah 65 verse 4.
Shame on you.
Shame on Muhammad. Sorry. Shame on Muhammad.
Shame on you.
Shame on Mohammed.
Shame on you. Because who are you? Who are you comparing with the Prophet Muhammad? You are not but filthy coward woman. You are but filthy coward woman. Teachings of Islam is not only causing police to protect the protected group, but teachings of Islam is causing children in this age to be climbed their top of it by the followers of Islam. Who are you going to destroy?
Shame on you!
Allah couldn't even fix his shame. They think he's gonna destroy all of us.
Shame on you!
Shame on followers of Muhammad! Shame on Muhammad! Shame on followers of Muhammad! Shame on the followers of Islam!
Shame on Hati!
Why? Your prophet didn't care feelings of her. Your prophet didn't care about the feelings of Aisha. Today, Muslims are not even bothered to care about the feelings of this girl. Shame on Muhammad. Shame on Muhammad. Put you have sex with a child.